the Frain Group. Today we're cycling a Wulftec strut driver. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set at single phase 120 volts.